Yes. It's still.
But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean.
Keeping it real.
Hello and welcome back to the channel. My name is Steven and this is Steel Keeping It Real. So you know what today is. That's right, it is Mashup Monday, and on this day I go on YouTube and try to find some of the best mashups that are out there and present them to you. Now in some cases I'll listen to a couple of seconds just to make sure that it is worthy for the channel. Now this one is one of those where I did listen to a little bit of it before I decided to do it. The reason why is that when you listen to it initially, It's like the story I heard about the Native Americans when they first saw the white man's ships off the coast. They hadn't seen anything like that, and they basically stared at the waters for like 3 days until their brain could get wrapped up into like, what's exactly happening here? You know, then they're seeing men come off. You know, to them, this is like an alien thing because they're not going out, you know, the Native Americans of the United States, they're not going out into oceans and things like that on these big giant ships. All they have is these like small little, you know, rowboats, things like that. They don't have the kind of Moana, even the Moana ships. Remember, Moana's like in Hawaii. You understand what I'm saying. So when you're listening to the song by Crowded House, which is Don't Dream It's Over, and Marvin Gaye together, your brain has to get wrapped around like, hey, this isn't so bad. It actually works. But your brain is like, no, it doesn't work. But yeah, actually, it does work. So that's why I want to present that, to see if you guys had that same effect. Because it wasn't until like a minute into it that my mind got wrapped around the fact that this actually works. So I did listen to it more than a couple of seconds. But the song is over 4 minutes long, so there was still a whole 3/4 of a song left to go. But that's what happened in this instance. Now, if you like videos like this and others on my channel, please don't forget to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and the notification button, because I'm doing at least 15 videos each and every week. So, without any further ado, here is Marvin Gaye versus Crowded House.
And here we go.
Baby, no, no. And giving yourself
So that was it. Now, do you understand how your brain kind of like at first wants to say it doesn't work? You know, there wasn't a wrong note throughout this whole thing. And I assume that this person was using a corrector, kind of like an auto-tune, maybe to make sure that the song worked. Because when you actually listen to The Crowded House, you're not aware of maybe of certain change-ups that are made in this version to make sure that it matches up with Marvin Gaye's Let's Get It On. But you know, and you would have never written a song that went with those key arrangements that go. But in doing what that person did, they made it all work together. And that's where your brain might get confused, like, hey, you know, when you actually think about it, there's no wrong notes. They're still on the same pace. You know, they're synced up correctly. So, yeah. So, that's that. I admire, who is this? I admire, it says Indie Chauffeur is who it is. I admire their ambition on this. And I did see that Indie Chauffeur has a longer version of this. That's 4 minutes and 50 seconds. But he probably realized it didn't need to be that long. It's hard enough to get people's attention spans, you know, within the 3 to 4 minute realm, and sometimes even the 9 to 10 minute realm. But, you know, once you do a mashup like this and you make it past a certain point, it's almost like an extended remix. And it's hard to get, unless you're a person that goes to the club, or you're from the 80s when they had 12 inches and things like that. I said 12 inches. But I'm talking about records. When they had 12 inch records, which was like an extended play for itself, that a lot of times in the 80s, I enjoyed the extended play better than especially the radio edit, that you're not used to that. So if you are still here, I thank you very much for staying tuned. I really do appreciate it. First and foremost, I want you guys to like the video as much as I like making them for you. After that, all you need to do to help me out with my channel is to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Peace.